Okay.
Demi Lovato brand's gender reveal part is transphobic because they imply there are only two sexes for a baby. Hi, welcome to the Dum Dum News Channel. I'm your host, Dum Dum, and today we are going to review this article. Before we get started, please make sure you like, chat, subscribe, leave comments below, share with a friend, put it on Discord, put it on whatever blog you like. Just help independent content creators like myself grow. First article I want to cover says Kamala Harris's niece, Melina, cashes in on VP connection again. Influencer 36 puts on an at-home fashion show for Prada weeks after White House told her to stop using her aunt's name and likeness to build her brand. Further in the article, it says, if the mother of two was paid for the Prada post and did not disclose it, she would be in violation of FTC regulations for social media influencers. So, of course, this dummy is going to cash in right now. I mean, there's so many people that have no kind of talent. So what is she doing? She's modeling Prada clothes for you to buy, and she's using her aunt's name and likeness to cash in, even after the White House told her to stop doing it. I really hope that she gets investigated and something really happens, because this is abuse of power. The article says Demi Lovato brand's gender reveal part is transphobic because they imply there are only two sexes for a baby. A 9-page Instagram post shared by the 28-year-old singer this week expressed staunch opposition to the soirees, which have increased in popularity. During gender reveal parties, expectant parents announce the gender of their baby through a variety of items being unveiled in pink or blue. Demi's post, which was originally written online by a trans activist, stated that basing a baby's gender on their genitalia is inconsistent with science. The series of text images entitled Why Gender Reveals Are Transphobic stated such parties promote the idea that trans people are less natural than others. Twitter users were quick to blast the star, with one tweeting, FFS, the world has gone mental. Hasbro changing Mr. Potato Head so it's gender neutral, and now Demi Lovato thinks gender reveal parties are transphobic. Doesn't she understand that the majority of the world believes in two genders? And why is she attacking people celebrating a gender reveal party? They're celebrating the reveal of the gender of a baby. I mean, it's a baby, it's not even born yet, and they're gonna do a big party, a celebration. These are usually private events. Most people do put them on social media because they want likes and they want attention. But what business does Demi Lovato have telling them that this is transphobic? I mean, that makes me feel uncomfortable for her to label someone like that. So now what? You're making me feel uncomfortable. Anyway, I think that this is pretty wild and crazy. And it's 9 pages long. That's absolutely crazy. And the Twitter hits the nail right on the head. The world has gone mental. It's crazy what these people are thinking. And yeah, people can celebrate pink or blue. What's the big deal? It's just colors. It's just that. It's no one is saying that trans people are unnatural, even though if you listen to science, which we all still believe in facts, we would believe that there are only two genders, male and female. Well, guys, what do you think? Leave your comments below on this article. Subscribe, hit the notification bell. Have a great weekend. For the Dum Dum News Channel, I'm Dum Dum.